back in the hollow that are still standing. The old cottages are still back there. The dance hall has fallen in. It's a real big waterfall that fell off under, went under the dance hall. This place was known for mineral springs. It had 5 mineral springs back in the 1840s. That building right there was the main lodge. There was one just like it directly across from it. The foundation is still there. There's a bowling alley, 3 lanes in that building. The local kids would come by here and work on the weekends resetting the pins for a penny a pin. But families would come down and spend a week or two under a doctor's order to drink the water to feel better, to get better, or whatever ailed them. Well, their husbands were the ones that were usually over at Tarkington getting the moonshine to come back over here and stay for a week. You can stay here for $1 a night, $10 a week. You could drink all the water, the mineral water you wanted for free while you were here, but if you left, it was 5 cents a gallon to go with you. So I'm thinking a lot of those gallons ended up back in Nashville disguised as mineral water, be my guess. That little building right there behind you, believe it or not, used to be a little country store that the people would just get their little stuff at, you know, little snacks and stuff like that back in the day. But very cool place. All the springs are still running. There's an old steel house in the back. Very, very cool little resort right here. It was closed down in 1947, I believe. Opened in 1835. And it was ran by the Estes family. It was kind of neat. She didn't believe in electricity. They had just recently gotten it. None of these buildings back here have windows in them. They never did. The mineral springs keep the bugs away. It's kind of weird. An entomologist from UT Martin came down about 7 or 8 years ago, done some studies back there because they can't find mosquitoes. They can't find certain species of bugs back there. They will not thrive in that habitat because of all the sulfur springs and stuff, is what they told us. The other cool story is, about 2 years ago, how many of you guys have ever seen the paranormal research investigations on TV? Well, they were asked to come down by the state of Tennessee and spend a weekend. They spent 2 nights in this front lodge right here upstairs in the 9th room. They said they would never be back. They said they got more data down here than they'd ever seen in their lives, and they couldn't believe it. So that's about all I got to tell you about this. It's a whole lot more. If you'll Google Prim Springs Resort, it'll show you the pictures of this place in its heyday, what it used to look like, the dance hall, the old wagon trail up through there. It's really, really cool. Well, anyway, I'm going to try to get this back in.
Kenny Rose.
Yeah. She